सर्वधर्म स्वरूपिने अवतार वरिष्ठाय राम कृष्णाय ते नमः। माय प्रणाम्स टू ऑल स्वामीजी, नमस्कारम टू अवर राजू जी एंड नमस्कारम टू एवरीवन। जय राम कृष्ण, अंदर की जय राम कृष्ण,
जय राम कृष्ण।
See, I still remember in 2015, Rali Baruji, if I am not forgetting, he brought me here and that time this land he brought it. In 2015, still I remember, I went to somewhere here, this set for to address some college students. While coming back, he telephoned me, Swami, we have bought the land. And that time, you know, it was very big beach was there here. And you people have filled up nicely. And that time still I remember Mims was there. That side he said, Maharaj, this is a prominent place. Mims is there back side. And you have bought this wonderful land. I said, let us pray to Guru Maharaj. Something will come up here. And many people will be benefited. And this is today we are seeing wonderful temple has come up. See, Sri Ramakrishna was asked one question. And that is wonderful question by Master Mahasai. Sir, how do we keep our mind on God? That is the first and foremost question in Kathamrita. And in reply to that, Sri Ramakrishna said, now and then go to sadhus and devotees of God. Now and then do the Nam Sankirtana. Then if you want, do meditation in either your mind or in one corner of the room or in forest. And the fourth thing he said, if you will remain continuously in this samsara, your mind will not go to the God. So now and then go to solitude. And fifth is say, God alone is true, everything else is false. So, significance of this temple is here this. See, this temple now and then, how this temple will be awakened? When we assemble here and we do Nama Sankirtana. That is why I request Rajgaruji also bring all the people whosoever do. Lalita Sahasranama, Vishnu Sahasranama, Nama Sankirtana. Let them come here and do Sankirtana. Vajrapavam Gangam, certainly they have done a wonderful job. I'm really very happy. So that is most powerful, this Nama Sankirtana. The more you do Nama Sankirtana, this temple will be awakened. God will be pleased. Second thing is, we continuously, we cannot do Nama Sankirtana. Like good activities, our Vedanta should be put it into practice. Like, let us do some good karma yoga and go to various people. Those who are in need of good thoughts, we can give good thoughts by certain Swami Yukanda's wonderful books. And then we can give to the several people, those who are in lack of food, those who are in lack of medicines. In this way we can do seva yoga. And third thing is, we can have a sadhu sangha here also. He will call various Swamiji's from Ramachandra, Rajamundri, Vishakhapatnam, everywhere. And you people come and do sadhu sangha. And this is what I pray to Guru Maharaj. Let this center be awakening all the field, spiritual activity, service activity, and meditation activity. This is my prayer. Thank you so much for giving this wonderful chance. Jai Ramakrishna.